not happy with it. It's what he wants, so best of luck to him.
It's a job he's always wanting to do, so good luck to him.
At the end of the day, you can't begrudge him that. I think he's a great manager. I wish he was staying. I've supported Sunderland for many, many years now, and other than Peter Reid, he's probably one of the best managers we've ever had. And it's just a real shame he's only had 9 months.